Now, what do we got here? That's one big tree to fit inside a conservatory. Huh? What? I need the key.
Nah, I'm not getting in there.
Yeah. Every day your silence weighs on me. Every day.
I need the key.
What was that?
Please do not touch.
That doesn't look safe.
I need the key.
Decerro, the old plantation building, was ready to fall, but kept alive.
I need the key.
It's wedged shut. Looks important. I need the key.
The Great Depression. President Hoover
I need the key.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Who are you?
Whoa, pardon me. Excuse me. My name is Edward Carnby, private investigator. I hope you don't mind we let ourselves inside.
I do mind. This is private property. You can't just barge in here.
I'm sorry about all this, but I'm looking for my uncle. It's urgent, and no one was answering the door.
We can't hear you knocking anymore. None of us can.
Who is your uncle, darling?
Jeremy. Am I right? She has that Hartwood gloom, doesn't she?
That's right. I'm Emily Hartwood. I just came to make sure my uncle is all right.
Well, he is unavailable right now. You will have to come back another day.
Unavailable? How? Is he sleeping? We can wait.
He's lost.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
Who's your man again, Miss Hartwood?
My name's Edward Carnby. Private investigator.
Splendid.
Enough, all of you. Get back to your rooms. McCarthy, keep your eyes on the child. And you two, please leave immediately.
Look, we're not here to cause any trouble. Just let us see the old man, satisfy the curiosity of my client here, and we'll be off.
Jeremy has gone missing. There's no need to worry, but it might be some time before he turns up. The whole staff is looking for him.
What? He ran off?
I don't have time for any of this. Please, come back tomorrow.
All right, in that case, we'll just wait in his room. You don't mind, do you? It's upstairs, right?
Wait, you can't.
Don't worry, we'll be discreet.
In the corridor. It's the first door on your left. I'll tell Dr. Gray you're here.
Excellent. Thank you, madam. Here we are.
Let's look around. See if we can dig up any clues.
Anything important I should look out for? Did he keep a diary?
Not that I know of, but it wouldn't surprise me.
Every night the dark man stands opaque at the threshold of my room, counting the days until my spirit spills out of my tired shape. Oh.
I found a book full of peculiar notes. Have you heard of something called Hey, you know anything about this? Looks like some sort of talisman.
No, I don't. Oh, help me out here, will you?
Detective Carnby couldn't believe his eyes.
Go!
Christ, what the hell was that? Can't go that way. What the hell is going on?
You want to come along?
Nah, I'm gonna stay here for a while.
can't go that way. It's the talisman, like the one in the painting. I think it's meant for the talisman. I think it needs numbers, like coordinates. Maybe there's something in Jeremy's notes. Thank you. I think it needs numbers, like coordinates. Maybe there's something in Jeremy's notes. It's showing something. A place? Where is that? Huh.
Detective, I was wondering when you were going to show up. Mrs. Thompson told me you were here. I understand you are working for Jeremy Hartwood's niece.
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, you're not wrong. We came here for her uncle. I didn't expect this. You are Dr. Gray, right?
That's right. You don't happen to have some identification, Detective. I'm not keen on having strangers prying into my business. Oh, Detective Edward Carnby, Decatur Street, New Orleans. Enjoying the Vieux Carré, Detective? Those old French quarters, the voodoo people, the gangsters. I'm sure you live an exciting life.
Well, that's not quite like the stories, Doc. Just trying to make a living.
Aren't we all making a living? Well, welcome to DeSeto, Detective. I hope your time here will be useful. Now what?
This talisman brought me back from the French Quarter in the blink of an eye. If Jeremy can travel so easily, then he could be hiding anywhere, even Tarawea. If he can do it, so can I. I just need to figure out how the talisman works.
Saw your notice in the board.
There's no way I can get into this thing. Looks like all the patients are accounted for. Except for Jeremy. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone.
Dr. Elmore Lee.
Paul, you're right about...
I need the key. This must be the clock that Jeremy found. Looks like the plate that held the talisman in the seance room. But it's broken and missing some pieces. I need the key.
Yeah, sorry.
Looks like everything's back to normal here. eccentric. What are these symbols? Looks like alchemy or star constellations.
I did it! I crossed the thresholds to my intended death.
These paintings got some grim-looking rot on them. The Astarte Artist Colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance.
Will I need to remember how to get them out again?
Must have been 15 years or more now.